and our God, today we thank you for your faithful acts. We thank you for your glorious word that you send to our lives every day. Thank you for your abiding love. Thank you for your countless blessings. We are grateful to you because indeed you are a good God. Thank you for your generosity. Thank you for your munificence. Thank you, O God, for your protection. Thank you for your provisions. Accept our thanksgiving in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Father, as we go out today, we pray we will not meet with what will eat us up. This month will not swallow us. This month will yield its abundance into our lives. This month shall favor us with all-round favor. We shall make it where others don't. We shall succeed where others don't. We shall have breakthroughs where others have breakdowns. We shall be blessed where others are cursed. We shall have plenty even when others have empty. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Father, we decree that as from now, you will decorate us with divine glory. You will make our lives to be an attraction. As from now, our lives will attract blessings, will attract helps, will attract angels, will attract prosperity. We shall live in peace. We shall live in satisfaction. Lord, before the end of this day, you will give us full-scale laughter, full-scale testimonies, full-scale victory. In the name of the Lord Jesus, you will grant us pleasant surprises. We receive from you the key of prosperity. We take delivery of our outstanding blessings. In the name of the Lord Jesus, your word says, delight yourself in the Lord, and he shall give you the desires of your heart. Father, as we delight in you, as we devote our lives to you, may you grant us the desires of our hearts. May you assist us to accomplish our goals and our visions. In the name of the Lord Jesus, let your will be our will. Let your thoughts be our thoughts. Let your feelings be our feelings. Let your emotion be our emotion. In the name of the Lord Jesus, today we recover our pictures, the picture of our children from the custody of the enemy. We put an end to satanic attacks and difficulties in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. As from today, no power is permitted to manipulate us. In the name of the Lord Jesus, we free ourselves from satanic manipulation, satanic oppression, satanic suppression. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we put an end to accident, we put an end to loss of income, we put an end to loss of position, we put an end to loss of reputation. We reject affliction, we reject diseases and pains. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, no power shall hijack our glory. No power shall destroy our destiny. No power shall divert our blessings away from us again. We reject every form of bewitchment of the enemy. We cancel evil decrees over our lives. We erase satanic pronunciation in the name of Jesus. We put an end to witchcraft activities in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. We decree recovery of wasted years in the life of our children, wasted years in our career, wasted years in our profession. The word of God says, and I will restore to you the years that the locust has eaten, the cankerworm, the caterpillar, the palmer worm, and my great army sent amongst you, and you shall eat in plenty and be satisfied, and praise the name of the Lord your God, who has dealt wondrously with you, and my people shall not be ashamed. So we hold on to your word, Heavenly Father. We decree that we shall not be ashamed. Restoration shall be our portion. Today we silence the troublers of our families. We put them to silence. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, and amen.